gift we have been given, worrying about the future or dwelling on the past. Whatever happened yesterday does not need to influence our future. We owe it to ourselves to expand our thinking, to live passionately, activate our minds, to shamelessly fire our imagination and make the most of our short time here on Earth.